Seutl is the leader in innovation and technology in the book scanner market worldwide. Already in 1993, we developed the first book scanner, the first overhead scanner in cooperation with Kodak Company for libraries, for archives, and for government departments. This was in black and white at the beginning, but already 3 years later, the first color high production scanner was presented to the libraries to scan their books, their manuscripts in highest quality and highest productivity. Another 3 years later, the OS 12000 was presented as a workhorse for mass digitization and at the same time for the self-service in the libraries to make copying of books easier for the students, for the doctors and professors. Seutl considered itself as the leading partner for libraries and archives when it comes to book scanning. We are in constant dialogue with the libraries worldwide and their partners. And we got the clear message, a new scanner has to be more flexible and even higher in productivity to fulfill their demands in mass digitization. With the new scanner, the word workhorse, we want to define new and different to others. Not only sturdy and robust, but also well designed. Not only high productive, but high productive and highest quality. And in addition, we want to continue our success with CETA to larger format. The new scanner is also available for the self-service in the libraries with easy operation. The new scanner will be available in 3 models, 2 for mass digitization projects and 1 for self-service for oversized documents which cannot be handled with a CETA. When we developed the new scanner, the customer gave us on their wish list the following needs. The new scanner should be compact, should be easy to transport, to scan at different installation. Plug and play function was obvious, a very important point. And as usual, for Seutl scanners, they should be of highest quality and highest productivity. And at the same time, easy to use. Easy handling is not only important in the self-service, but also in the mass digitization. We will present the new scanner for the first time at CeBIT in Hanover, March 16 to March 20th. You can test the scanner. You can touch it, and I'm sure you will be surprised. The serial production of the scanners will start right after CeBIT, and we will deliver the first new scanners to our customers early July.